back with another episode of Call of Duty 4. Still in Act 2, we're going to the sins of the father. Ambush Zakhaev's son. Yes, it is. Hope we dash. This is USMC.
Got that, Beth. Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your brothers. Sorry, mate.
Imran Zakhaev, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him. I'm listening. Daddy's boy. Zakhaev's son, commander of the ultranationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakhaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
Nice outfit. Nice shoes, too. Sins of the father, day 5.
This is the best way in. The equal checkpoint is directly ahead.
Over the demo. This will cost me. Module 1-6 are in position. Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jams are active. They're clear to engage the guard station. Now.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guard to the tower on one long. The rest of you follow me.
Sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fire. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakhaev's son.
We don't have much time, so get to it.
Two hours later.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Gee, thanks. I don't want to talk. Hey. run past me.
Thank you.
be an intel somewhere over here.
Gun. Now drop it!
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire.
So, take his weapon and restrain him. Drop it! You've got nowhere to run!
Now.
Drop it now!
We'll see how rules this goes.
No!
This is Bravo 6. Zakhaev's son's dead.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go on, sir. Let's go.